Oh, I never thought things would come to this. Not at my factory. I'm sorry you boys got mixed up in this, especially you, James. But now we can set everything straight again for the good of the company.
Sir, that's not her door.
I know. It's yours. No!
Rich man with a million or two.